Catherine Willey is with us. She has testified that the president fondled her.
Excuse me.